Hi Robert, Spencer from Prime Motor Cars Mercedes-Benz in Scarborough, Maine. To my left, the vehicle you inquired about, the Mercedes-Benz GLC 63 AMG. Let's take a closer look. This particular model finished in a selenite gray Magno. That is a matte paint finish. Difficult option to find. Beautiful color. I love the matte paint on the 63. Really, it's got a lot of very nice design qualities to it. Beautiful paint job. AMG gets a Pan American styled grille, so vertically slanted grille. We've got our driver's assistance package with our radar systems in the Mercedes-Benz Star. AMG gets a much more aggressive front bumper. I love the satin silver finish on that bottom lip. It goes very nicely with the matte paint. Daytime running lights, LED headlights, and a beautiful 21 inch multi-spoke wheel. I love, again, that brushed finish, polished look. You get that with the matte paint. It's a gorgeous, gorgeous option. Let's go around the passenger side of the vehicle. We'll take another look at that front end. What a gorgeous car. I love some of that satin work and chrome finish. V8 bi-turbo badging, running boards along the bottom. You get this nice, sleek kind of window frame to the rear. As you come along the back of the car, you got chrome along the window frames, nice contrast to the matte paint. GLC 63 and AMG badging, wraparound taillights, nice chrome trunk lid there. Again, contrast from that matte paint. Dual tipped exhaust, rear diffuser, chrome tipped exhaust, satin finish along that rear bumper. It's a gorgeous vehicle, a beautiful black leather interior. Let's take a closer look at the inside. Got a black leather interior. We have a beautiful Dynamica suede insert, contrast stitching, heated and ventilated seats, power and memory seats for the driver and passenger, full adjustable steering wheel, turn indicators, high beams, and our windshield wipers on the left stalk, gear selector on the right. Dynamic cruise control, and we have our adjustable cruise control settings. So we have lane and steering assist, adaptive cruise, dynamic vehicle mode is comfort, sport, and sport plus. AMG drive unit includes these little AMG controls down here on the side of the steering wheel. On the right side, we have phone, volume, voice control, paddle shifters here behind the steering wheel, touchscreen display for our navigation, Bluetooth multimedia. We do have 64 color ambient lighting, dual zone climate control, beautiful natural grain wood trim, so it's a nice open pore black wood trim across the center console, adjustable suspension, manual driving mode, AMG performance exhaust, and a beautiful panoramic roof. So two big pieces of glass really open up the cabin. It's a gorgeous vehicle. Love the combination. Unique car, difficult car to find, and also for the time being, the last V8 GLC 63 I'm going to have for a little while in most Mercedes-Benz dealerships, because as you might know, Mercedes-Benz is not producing a model year 2022 AMG V8. So if you are interested in this vehicle, you have any questions, 207-510-2253 is my direct extension. Thank you so much for watching. Once again, we are Prime Motor Cars Mercedes-Benz in Scarborough, Maine, 10 minutes south of Portland, Maine. You can fly into the Portland International Jetport, pick up the vehicle and drive it home, or we can arrange shipping for you anywhere in the United States. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.